Hello, I am Dr. Devdeep Kaur from Sushtho Deho. Today I discuss about cyst and its homeopathic treatment. Cyst is a one type of tumor. It is a capsulated structure. It contains fluid, semisolid or gaseous substances. There are mainly two types of cyst, internal cyst and external cyst. Internal cyst like ovarian cyst, liver cyst, kidney cyst, and external cyst like ganglion, sebaceous cyst, dermoid cyst, fibroadenoma of breast, etc. Most of the cysts are non-cancerous, that is benign tumor, and cured by our homeopathic treatment. Now I only discuss about external cyst and its homeopathic treatment. Most of the cysts are asymptomatic and painless. But if a cyst compresses a nerve, then it produces pain. But due to selection of our medicine, our homeopathic medicine, we may consider some character of cyst as a symptoms. Like side of the cyst. For right-sided cyst, lycopodium is the best medicine, and for left-sided cyst, thuja is the best medicine. Consistency of cyst. For a soft cyst, silicea, and for a hard cyst, calcarea pro are best medicine. Now I discuss some cases of external cyst and its homeopathic treatment. Case number 1. It is a case of ganglion. Ganglion is a common type of external cyst. It is a cyst of tendon of a joint, most commonly found dorsal surface of wrist and ankle. By our homeopathic treatment, it cured within few months. No need for operation. Case number 2. It is a huge sebaceous cyst, like a campus ball or cricket ball. It is also cured by our homeopathic treatment and completely cured. Next, it is a picture of very soft cyst in the inner surface of mouth, lower lip. Is also cured under my treatment within few months. No need for operation. Next, it's also a sebaceous cyst, very soft cyst over the forehead, and cured under my treatment within few months. So, if you have any cyst in your body, then please afraid, don't fear. You may contact with a homeopath doctor and hope you would be cured by homeopathic treatment. If you have any further questions or discussions, you may contact me with following phone number, WhatsApp number or email ID. Last of all, I always say, if you like my program, then subscribe my channel, share my channel, and like my channel. Thank you.